Hi, my name is Stacey Morrison. I'm the editor-in-chief of Blogger, and I'm going to tell you the story of how I went from full-time print to full-time digital. I started, I wanted to be a magazine editor since I was 7 years old. My mother saved copies of magazines that I made when I was a little girl, and I was very lucky to come to New York and have a successful career. My first digital property was when I took over Modern Bride as editor-in-chief. All the way back in 1998, I launched a web property then. Those were the dark ages. It was Web 1.0. And then every magazine I worked at after that, I also did a web property. And so I've been in digital for a really long time. It's 15 years now. Was in magazine publishing for 22, so you can see how it balances out. I was really inspired by the blogging community when I took over Redbook magazine in 2004. And the reason that I took that job was because of the voices that I heard and saw in the internet world, on the blogging platforms, and that they were talking about their lives, their marriages, the challenges of parenting in a way that felt newly authentic and real and raw. And it just made an incredible opportunity to reposition Redbook. So that was when everything really started coming together for me. And then from there, Lisa Stone found me. The CEO of Blogger found me one day because she noticed I was doing these blogs. She called me up and just said, "Who are you? Nobody in mainstream media is doing this." And, you know, it goes on from there. The best thing about coming to Blogger has been that I'm actually really a part of the community. Obviously, when I was a magazine editor, I felt that way as well. You know, I opened my Facebook page. I didn't have a separate one for me as an editor, and my readers thought it was so cool that they could see me talking to my brothers and whatnot. But then at Blogger, you know, as a magazine editor, I was always encouraging women to find their best selves and to really think of finding new opportunities, creative expression. At Blogger, I can create it for them. We build the pathways. We define new career arcs. That's just been beyond thrilling. You know, for example, there's a really fantastic writer I've made a connection to, an agent for her, shortened the pathway of her writing a book probably by about 3 or 4 years. And being in the community and being a part of the community is really a lot of the daily reward. It's really great.